people can expect us to accidentally break shit, knock over mics. Energy, definitely. Lots of sweat.
Quite honestly, I would probably tell them that we sound kind of like the Strokes, but with B-52 backup singers.
We really try to put it all out there and have a good time. That's always, you know, my ultimate goal in a show. And if I end feeling like I had a great time, then it's been a successful show for me.
Still be free.